Here we go, I'm on the microphone and I'm alone, but I'm about to bust it at home and I don't give a damn, I'm in the zone. New game. Amazing. And we're just going right in. We don't even give a shit. We're not even gonna look at the settings. We're just gonna fucking hit start.
New Spider-Man 2?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Oh, it's Pete.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Yeah, that would stress me out too, man. I don't know what to say about that one. If I was Spider-Man, I'd be shitting my pants because I'm afraid of heights. So, yeah.
Okay, be cool.
This wouldn't work for me, man.
Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. Got you off scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles.
Let me take... I got this beat. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a wind imbalance. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
You webbed. He webbed the propeller on accident, I guess.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Who's in there?
Hello, time spiders.
Oh, it's Rhino. Press triangle to web it. So go to dodge.
Never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Drop this through, please. No.
Damn. All right, then. They improved it since the first one. What the hell?
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Oh, what the fuck?
Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Down the street, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
I didn't hear what he said.
Like this freaking nuts!
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Ever.
Oh, hey, sorry,
oh shit, that was cool.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky. Oh, crap, crap, doing her bad. Starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him. As long as we work
I got this.
Take it away. Careful.
Oh, whoa, wait. That's
the hell is happening here?
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Holy shit.
Spider-Man, hey.
Am I supposed to hit these things? Am I supposed to smash them through these things?
You too.
I don't know, mate. I think I'm supposed to. Let me try it. Oh no, it hurts me. Okay, so I don't want to hit those. Oh shit, there's a baby. What the fuck, man? He's like, you're welcome.
I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace.
Too soft.
He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded.
Oh. Hey, Jonah, very fast.
Menace! No. A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace.
Yeah.
Right.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentido. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay?
Oh shit.
No.
No! I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. That's it for the police. Maybe so. RPGs with the prison convoy next time? Maybe. Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
You got a Lexi.
No,
okay, that was pretty good.
Never lose.
That guy anyway.
Spider-Man, you good?
Oh, shit.
Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Venom punch causes venom stun on impact. Venom stun enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom punch costs venom power to perform. Build venom power by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this?
Awesome.
Some kind of field induction?
Oh shit.
If you survive while your mentor perishes, how are they expecting?
And you're using more stronger than crush and smash. Very unexpected. You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Jesus. Oh, man.
Kinda.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
We'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until Something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on my brothers below, but those on the games of David. True form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reason when I see you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch a fire, wasting time, cause all I know is in my palms open.
Venom skills.
Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Mm-hmm. It's Spider-Man.
and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity...
Guy's a masochist.
...was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Well, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No. Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Melee attack sequence. Active. Another key spider skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total kill!
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Now, let's combine these two moves. Head-banging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious.
This yours?
Surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
Good, Spider-Bud.
Yeah, Miles, nice! Get him!
tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great web. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice map! Wait, that's your face?
Look! That's not a quip, that's a straight-up curve!
Keep practicing, soon you'll be looking like a pro.
He's out there!
Sink back!
Go to battle!
Also, he's out there. Error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Can't level up at all. It says I have. Oh, I was looking at the wrong thing. My bad. I was looking at my level when I thought that was my skill points. Thought I had 2 skill points.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on the way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. Venom power. You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Okay, now I can level up.
I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. He did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable. But Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Get all of us. We'll hold it here. Everyone else, downstairs. We're gonna need backup. You can't take out.
Peace out. Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
He just broke my gauntlets.
Memory metal? Talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah.
Gotta look into this later. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Thank you.